Alright, so we're back. Okay. We're gonna get a little bit of this very light white. We're gonna rub that in there. And now that that's there, we're gonna try and get that around the crease in the eye. It's a very sharp, sharp angle. That feels amazing, the cold metal. You should try this. Now you're gonna have to reapply it to the scissors a lot because it doesn't stick for some reason. And it's best to get like just a puddle like that and then just try and smush that into the eye and rub it around. Try and get it into the crease with the tip of the scissors and then pull it back. Just pull it back and blend it out. Oh yeah, that's it.
I need more hearts.
I need more dirt in my eyebrows. There was a mirror in here the whole time.
Yeah.
I've been holding this.
Oh, and you could always borrow mine. I got this nice little one right here. I just had to apply reapply the
mirror. No, you need that mirror. Well.
Where did you get the sparkles?
The sparkles?
The sparkles.
What sparkles?
The sparkles. You have sparkles. Look up your eye.
That's just natural. That's my skin, baby.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No. I'm a star. 6.5 hours later. Now, it's really important to make sure that you actually highlight and accentuate the Adam's apple. But anyways, what are you working on?
I'm deciding if there's anything else I want to like glow up, if there's any more like blending.
I think that you know what we could do? I think we could add more to the eyebrows.
You want to add more to the eyebrows?
Yeah.
All
right. Let's
what
add more.
Think? What do you think?
Well, we have a lot of options. We have the glue. We have the lipstick. We have just this black, like, Benjamin and Moore paint. And we just have the dirt.
Yes. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like, it works well with the glue.
I'm going to try and use a little bit more of the white. This is glue. Where's the white? Here it is. Here's the white. And now I'm going to try to add more white between this new war zone, between this black line under my eye and the actual eye. And it's important here to make sure that doesn't get in the eye. And the eyelashes is what they're called. I remember that, don't worry. When you're applying it, the other thing to do is make sure the eye is open. Make sure it's open and wide as possible. Otherwise, it will get into the eyelids or the eyelashes, whatever they're called, and you don't want that.
The goal is to look like I am down to earth. I am not attempting to, you know,
like
be good.
Like just beamed down to earth.
Yes.
Yes. Straight from Deep Space Nine. I have to be up early tomorrow. 10:30, I have a meeting. Only because I'm gonna go out clubbing after this late tonight. Let's go! Let's get sickening! So I'm like, what do you think, girl? What do you think of the tech? How do you plan?
I think this went really well.
I think it went really well.
Yeah. A lot of creative liberty.
Mm-hmm. Creative liberty. But that's why we live in the land of the free and the liberty.
See this? It's like this, but better.
Better. Because we took liberty. She's ugly.
Come back next week.
So I hope this tutorial helped you all. So I hope
really
you all enjoyed
this.
Speakers.
We're gonna have another look ready for you.
Mm-hmm.
Do it again. 5 minutes.
Speedrun.